Hai semua, welcome back to my channel. Video kali ini I hope bisa berguna banget buat kalian yang lagi siap-siap untuk interview kerja. So, video kali ini kalian akan nonton simulasi interview kerja untuk para calon banker atau kalian-kalian yang pengen kerja di sebuah bank. Dan for your information, the banker here is not only talk about the customer service or only the teller, tapi juga banyak pekerjaan-pekerjaan di bank lainnya yang bisa kalian apply. Contohnya loan officer, budget analyst, branch manager, and so on. Dan question list yang nanti aku share di simulasi job interview ini bisa kalian aplikasikan juga untuk pekerjaan-pekerjaan yang aku sebutin tadi. Nah, sebelum kita masuk ke simulasinya, aku mau welcoming dulu nih buat kalian yang baru pertama kali nonton channel aku atau baru pertama kali mampir ke sini. Welcome, dan buat kalian yang udah sering nonton tapi kalian belum subscribe, please support this channel. Caranya gampang banget, kalian tinggal klik tombol subscribe-nya di sini, dan aku nggak minta dibayar sama sekali, itu semua gratis, malah dapet doa terbaik dari aku. Well, udah waktunya kita nonton simulasi job interview yang udah aku bikin, so stay tuned there, jangan kemana-mana, jangan skip-skip juga videonya, tonton terus sampai akhir supaya kalian nggak ketinggalan informasi-informasi yang penting saat simulasi job interview ini. So, let's get started! Tell me briefly about yourself. My name is Dinda. I am 28 years old. I have been working as a loan analyst for 3 years. I recently graduated with a degree in finance and I am excited about gaining industry experience. I have a strong background in statistics and economics and I am confident bringing this knowledge with me. Why do you want to join the banking sector? The banking industry is interesting and plays an important role in our economy. It offers challenging roles and opportunities to develop skills and knowledge. The dynamic nature of the industry and its relevance in the economic scenario is why I want to pursue a career in the banking sector. What are the types of accounts in bank as you know? There are 4 types of accounts in bank that I know. They are checking account, money market account, saving account, and certificate of deposit account. Could you please to explain more about them? All right, I will try to explain about it. For checking account, the customers only can access the account as saving account, but they cannot earn interest on this account. There is a benefit for the customers opening a checking account that there is no limit for withdrawal. Saving account helps the customer to save their money and earn interest on it, but the number of withdrawal is limited and need to maintain the minimum amount balance in the account to remain active. And for money market account, it gives both the benefit of saving and checking accounts. The customer can withdraw the amount yet they can earn high interest on it. As I know, this type of account can be opened with a minimum balance. The last type of account I know is certificate of deposit account. Here, the customers have to deposit their money for the fixed period like 5 years or 10 years and they will earn the interest on it. The rate of interest will be decided by the bank and the customers cannot withdraw the funds until the fixed of period expires. That's all what I know about the types of accounts in bank. Sebelum aku lanjutin, aku mau kenalin 2 produk body lotion Scarlett favorit aku. Yang pink ini varian romansa, terus yang kuning ini varian freshy. Kenapa toh kok kalian tak kenalin produk ini? Soalnya, body lotion Scarlett ini cocok banget diaplikasikan sebelum kalian datang ke job interview. Kulitmu pasti kelihatan lebih sehat, lebih fresh, nggak bekisik gitu loh guys. Nah, bedanya apa dari dua produk ini? Kelihatan sama, tapi ternyata ada bedanya. Kalau untuk kandungan dan manfaatnya, dua body lotion yang aku punya ini sama aja. Masing-masing varian punya kandungan glutathione, vitamin E, kojic acid, dan niacinamide. Yang manfaatnya tentu aja bikin kulit lembab, cerah, dan juga ternutrisi. Kalau untuk bedanya, aku coba jelasin singkat ya. Jadi, yang varian romansa ini warnanya lebih putih dan kemasannya juga warna pink. While yang freshy itu warna lotionnya putih kekuningan atau ya bisa dibilang warna krem gitu dan kemasannya ini warna kuning. Yang paling mencolok perbedaan kedua produk ini bisa ditentukan dari wanginya. Yang varian romansa, aroma yang menonjol adalah aroma karamel lembut. Cocok banget buat mendukung gaya feminin kalian. Dan yang freshy, aromanya benar-benar fresh. Aroma segar ini ternyata inspired by Jo Malone Perfume yang wanginya perpaduan antara buah pir dan juga bunga freesia putih. Kalau kalian suka bergaya casual, kalian cocok banget pakai body lotion yang freshy ini. Sekarang kalian bisa tentuin sendiri body lotion Scarlett mana nih yang sesuai sama karakter kalian. Dan satu lagi, produk ini water based dan cocok buat semua jenis kulit. Kalau kalian mau beli, gimana caranya? Gampang, langsung aja meluncur ke description box aku, cari link medsos Scarlett atau official Shopee-nya di sana. Kalian bisa langsung order dan langsung cobain sendiri wangi dari kedua lotion ini. Oke, selamat mencoba ya guys. What are the types of commercial banks? Honestly, I only know for some about the types of commercial banks. They are retail bank, business banking, investment banking, and non-traditional options. What do you know about loan grading? Loan grading is the classification of the loan based on various risks and parameters like repayment risk, borrower's credit history, and etc. The system places a loan on 1 to 6 categories based on the stability and risk associated with the loan. Can you explain about co-maker? Co-maker can be called as a signer. This is a person who signs a note to guarantee the payment of the loan on behalf of the main loan applicants. Please give me the explanation about the line of credit. Line of credit is an agreement between the bank and a borrower to provide a certain amount of loans on borrower's demand. The borrower can withdraw the amount at any moment and pay the interest only on the amount withdrawn. There are two card-based payments. Do you know about them? Of course, credit card payment and debit card payment. Do you know the ways banks earn a profit? Yes, I know. I know some various ways that the banks earn money, such as from accepting deposit, interest spread, banking value chain, providing funds to borrowers on interest, and additional charges on services like checking account maintenance or online bill payment. So, itu tadi beberapa pertanyaan yang bisa kalian pelajari sebelum kalian mempersiapkan diri untuk datang ke job interview. Dan aku harap ini bisa bantu kalian banget kalau kalian emang pengen jadi banker atau kerja di sebuah bank. For your information, sebenarnya masih banyak banget pertanyaan-pertanyaan di job interview untuk banker ini yang belum aku masukin. Tapi tenang aja, aku akan bikin lanjutannya, so tungguin ya. Dan kalau kalian suka video ini, please give like dan juga share ke media sosial kalian supaya makin banyak orang bisa mempersiapkan diri untuk menghadapi job interview. Dan buat kalian yang belum subscribe, please support this channel. Caranya gampang, tinggal klik aja tombol subscribe-nya buruan. Dan jangan lupa untuk nyalain lonceng notifikasinya supaya kalian gercep untuk nonton video-video terbaru dari aku. Oke, thank you for watching. Kita ketemu lagi di next video. Bye!